If you bake feta cheese with broccoli, potatoes, onions, garlic, and fresh thyme, and then season it simply with salt, pepper, and olive oil, it creates the perfect soup recipe without even using a pot. Just transfer everything to a blender, remove the crispy thyme, squeeze out the garlic, and blend it all with vegetable broth. It transforms into a creamy broccoli and cheese soup that's loaded with so much flavor and perfect for cold winter days.
So good.